Nance?
Maybe Jonathan don't want to admit that I'm wrong, because if I'm wrong, then...
You're what everyone thinks you are.
Just a kid who has no idea what she's doing.
It's not easy out there, Nance.
I know.
People are always saying you can't, that you shouldn't, that you're not smart enough, not good enough. This world, it beats you up again and again until eventually most people, they just stop trying. But you're not like that. You're a fighter. You always have been. I honestly don't know where you get it from. I think you were swapped in the hospital, to tell you the truth.
No. I get it from you, Mom. I get it from you.
Well, wherever you get it from, I'm proud of you.
Proud of me for getting fired.
That you stood up for yourself. That you stood up to those shitheads.
Mom!
Yes, those shitheads. And if you believe in this story, look at me, Nancy. Finish it.
Take the new suit, Mrs. Wheeler.
Thank you.
Looking good out there, Miss.
Billy?
Because it's fun there.
Yeah, Dad, because it's...
Because I slipped Jimmy a five.
What?
Come on. These are the best seats in the house.
The best seats in the house.
What, baby? Do you know how it is? Here we go.